talk about the key to wealth, right? The key to wealth is... like to give the secrets to life. They like to hide them in. They like to keep you, you know, under a rock. They want to be the only one shining. Stay away from them people that just want to be the only one shining. They don't want me telling you game on YouTube because they want to be the only ones making money. They want to be the only ones with the knowledge. They want to be the only ones knowing this or knowing that. They don't, nah, man, Kevo, he going around telling people, man, about their credit, man. Hell no, nah, let their credit be bad. Those type of people want you to fail. You gotta hang around straight winners. You gotta hang around people who motivate. Watch people who motivate. Also, while you're watching, make sure that you are working on your life at the same time. Always stay working on your life at the same time, because you can watch somebody and get motivated, get happy. Don't become a hater. That's not gonna do nothing but hinder your life and stop your life. You hating on me doesn't do anything for me or for you. That only makes your life worse, because I'm doing great, right? So, I mean, at the end of the day, get some mentorship from somebody. And after you get some mentorship from somebody, take the advice, add it to your life, add some value to your life, right? And then see how you can capitalize off of the information that they have gave you to go to the next level. That's all you really can do. Because at the end of the day, time is wasting. You get older. And, you know, it's a lot of opportunity out here. You definitely don't want to miss it. Every time you see me, I'm always trying to make something happen. I be in my phone, right? Every time I pick up my phone, I am trying to make something happen. What are you doing to your phone daily? You know what I'm saying? What are you doing on the internet daily? Are you trying to motivate people? Are you on their hating? Are you on their hating comment? Are you, like, what are you doing daily? So, also, I want to talk about the key to wealth, right? The key to wealth is minimizing what you spend. Minimize your expenses and increase the income that you are making. So let's say if you are making $50,000, right? If you're just throwing away half of your money on nothing that's not helping your business grow, then you're wasting your time. If I make $50,000, right, and I invest $40,000 to make that $50,000 triple, then I'm doing good. That's the only way that I will throw away money. It's called throwing away, but it's reinvesting. Now, you're throw away money could be just going to the club, buying clothes, doing this, and it's not going towards anything. It's not going towards no value. So what you want to do is you want to always figure out ways to triple the money that you are making. Always. It's not about just getting money and spending the money to make yourself look cool, because money potentially ends up running out, right? So figure out a way to triple any type of income that you are making. Get the money and figure out ways to, okay, if you are building a brand, figure out ways to how to become the best marketer. If you are an entrepreneur, figure out ways to continue to grow your business. Get a magazine placement, you know, meet the right people to take you to the next level, man, you know what I'm saying?